And here they come. And they're off, Typhoon B, going to the late jungle warfare. To the middle of the track, insipid along the rail, followed by in his favor. The charge into the clubhouse turn, Typhoon B glides over to the rail, jungle warfare, right alongside second by three open lengths. Insipid, third now by four in his favor, fourth by two lengths, Uncle Murph, down along the rail, fifth in a gap of three, Mount Cook. Pace scene six, he'll be soaring. Seventh by two and a half, Rare Storm. Race scene eighth, and Landy Hanover trails the field. The nine of them, they're strung out. A sprightly 28 and 2 opening quarter. Jungle Warfare controls the race. Jungle Warfare settles up the backstretch with a 2.5 length lead. Typhoon B in pursuit, second by four, Insipid, third by 4.5 in his favor, trying to close the gap in fourth. Then a gap of 2.5, Uncle Murph, fifth by four. Mount Cook in six, he'll be soaring. Out of seventh by two, Rare Storm, eighth, and Lindy Hanover is still ninth and last. Positions unchanged, but they close ranks. They have 57 and 4. Jungle Warfare moves around the far turn, now a length and a half. Typhoon B inching a closer second, Insipid racing in third in his favor. Swings out of fourth, followed now by Uncle Murph, Mount Cook. He'll be soaring, followed by Rare Storm and Landy Hanover. They come to the quarter pole. Jungle Warfare still the one to catch. Then it's Typhoon B and on the move in his favor and Insipid. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Jungle Warfare has it now by two. Insipid is coming on in his favor. Typhoon B moves out to challenge for the lead, followed by Rare Storm to the middle of the track, coming to the eighth ball. Jungle Warfare hangs tough down along the rail. Typhoon B in second. Insipid racing third. Here's Rare Storm flying to the middle of the track. It's still Jungle Warfare. Typhoon B, Insipid, Rare Storm. Jungle Warfare is going to take it. Rare Storm second, Insipid third. Dr.